And Muhammad will score four false, and 7-3, 3-5. .282 sees the bomb, and Emily Pope is the owner and the rider. .282. And into second place, the 37.793 in the New England Jump. .74 Bixby Way and Catherine Cento on course, 7-4.
So working on
clear ride for Emily, and they'll advance to the speed phase. 35.395 is the target catch from Gideana and Agatha D'Ambro. The last stretch in the jump off comes down in 39.141 into fourth place.